Mvemba and Nzinga leads Congo in Sid Meier's Civilization 6. Most of what we know of him comes to us through his correspondence with the Portuguese. Mvemba converted to Christianity, patronized religious art, built up his capital, and expanded the wealth of Congo. The Congolese ability is called Nkisi. They get food, production, and gold from each relic, artifact, and great work of sculpture. Congo also gets extra great artist and great merchant points each turn. The Congolese unique unit is the Ngao Mbeba. These shield bearers get extra defense versus ranged attacks, and neither woods nor rainforest slow them down nor block sight. You don't need iron to build them either. The Mbanza is Congo's unique district. It replaces the neighborhood and can be built earlier in the game. It provides housing as well as food and gold. As a religious convert, Mvemba can't build holy sites, but he does get the founder beliefs of any religion that has established itself in the majority of his cities. He gets an apostle each time he finishes in Mbanza, or theater district, of that city's religion. Congo has some unusual flexibility. It can be religious without having holy sites, and it can grow large cities in the middle of the rainforest. By establishing large mid-game cities in the rainforest or woods, Congo can push towards any victory type. A cultural victory builds on their strengths, but with large early population, they are poised to move towards science or domination victories as well. Can you combine a convert's faith with an empire's glory? How will you lead Congo in Sid Meier's Civilization VI?